This virtual police thing is getting a lot of hype, so I guess that I also have to give my two cents on this whole issue. So for those of you who don't know, well, I guess everyone knows, virtual police has been going full carnivore. And a lot of vegans have their own opinion as to why Casey has failed the vegan diet, or why the vegan diet has failed Casey. And I have my own opinion on it. I mean, a lot of people are angry at him. Durian Ryder is saying that the reason that Casey failed the vegan diet is because he was calorie restricting. As far as I know, Casey has done an unrestrictive vegan diet for years. A fruitarian diet, that is. And he still failed on it. And the thing is that the reason that that failed is because unrestrictive calories on a fruitarian diet. You know, a fruitarian diet in and of itself is just stupid as it is, but especially if you're going to eat unrestricted calories on such a diet, you're going to do a lot of harm. Now, Casey, all people think that Casey has been failing the vegan diet because he has not been doing the diet correctly. And he has done many diets, but I agree, I think that he has done the diet incorrectly. And the thing is, well, what do we consistently see in Casey's diet? For one, he jumps around. At one point, he eats a high-carb, low-fat diet. At another point, he eats a high-fat, low-carb diet. He does it for a few months, and then he switches back. And that is what he has been doing for a couple of years now, as far as I can tell. And that alone is probably not very good. I mean, I've never tried to just jump around to diet to diet. But what we consistently see is that he follows a low-protein diet. That's right. I think that on his best day, he might get like 40 grams of protein. And here's a big issue with the vegan diet. And this is something that I consider to be truly very unnatural. As a vegan, to get sufficient protein, you will have to eat a lot of beans. You would have to eat a lot of beans. And let me tell you this, like in nature, going and foraging your pound of beans, your daily pound of beans, that's not going to happen. Okay, you will have to soak them for 12 hours. Well, no, I guess not. Now I think about it, because those beans are fresh. You know, sprouted, you might find some sprouted beans, but still. You still have to prepare them, usually that is. I mean, I guess you don't have to prepare sprouted beans, but the point is, it would be impossible, okay? And don't tell me, don't come at me like, you can get all the protein you need on a fruitarian diet, because you absolutely can't. You cannot get all your protein needs by just eating a lot of bananas. That's absolute horseshit. Just think about this. A gorilla that eats like 20,000 calories a day, I think, still eats 800 grams of protein. That would translate into 80 grams of protein on the basis of 2,000 calories for a human. That's a lot more than what Casey was doing, or what all these fruitarians are doing. We do require more protein. Maybe not to stay healthy, but we do require it for optimal health. So, but Casey was actually eating below this minimum recommendation, because Casey couldn't eat beans. The way that he says it, it feels like eating glass. So he cannot digest beans. Now I can digest beans. I can build up muscle just fine by eating beans. I become stronger by eating beans. But that's not everyone. In nature, we would get most of our protein needs from things like insects, but also fish, lizards, birds, you know, animals that we can easily hunt. And that we can easily catch, that we can easily, you know, just grab a frog, just put it in your mouth. Yum, yum. And you got all your protein and calcium needs, and, you know, all of that is covered. Just by eating, I don't know, a few frogs every day. Yeah, that's just what it is. I mean, we as humans, we are not, you know, vegan by design. Now, I would not say that we are carnivores either, and I am of the belief that Casey is going to suffer on this diet in not too much time. But hey, for now, he is doing good. And if anything, we should be happy for him. We should be happy that he is feeling good. And the fact that some vegans are just angry and pissed off and they come at him like, if you are going to sacrifice your own health, or if you are not willing to sacrifice your own health for the movement, then you suck and you are an indecent person. Fuck you. Okay? Like, what moral person is going to judge a person on the fact that that person just wants to feel good? How ridiculous. Okay? Casey just wants to feel good. And if this is what he has to do out of desperation and it works for him, then I'm happy for him. And I can do nothing but support him. Now, I think that eventually he would probably function better on a flexitarian diet. But as for now, he probably just requires the protein. And that's as simple as it is. And in my opinion, someone that cannot digest beans should not be vegan to begin with. And that's my opinion on this matter. I thank you all for watching, and, you know, subscribe, share, whatever.